What's up, guys? Pikachu here, and we're gonna get straight into this right away. So if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. Oh, if you want to enter the... Oh, wait. No, I'll post that about the giveaway in an announcement video. But until then, if you want to enter, you gotta subscribe to my channel, give my videos a like, and my new videos, and leave a comment saying that you've entered. I thought those were enemies there for a minute. I'm exploring what's over here, because I don't know what the heck's over here. I hope there's a moon over here. I doubt there would be a moon. Don't know what that is. Oh, I think I've spotted my first power moon. But no, I didn't. I thought I did, but I didn't. What's over here? Just a tree stump. Alright, that's enough. I have no idea what's gonna be happening. Because I'm still blind. There's that weird ass stone again. I don't know what exactly is over here, because so far I've only gotten 6 purple coins. Well, I just now got them. Hey, there's more! Maybe, if it's in the shop, I mean, I'm not surprised. It's not coming. Nah, I don't want to buy it. Yep, I was correct. I don't know what the radio is supposed to be. And I think that's a power moon. Is it? Oh, come on. There we go. There's power moon number 2. It took a while. Is there anything else we can find around here? There's a rabbit. Oh, you're coming back here there, pal. There we go. That's 2 moons. That's 3 moons already. Not gonna pull this Super Mario Galaxy shit on me. I won't tolerate it. I'm getting what I can find, so I'm sorry for not moving on quite yet. Is this just for more coins? Yeah, it looks like it. Not doing bad on coins or moons. Oh, is that just like a shortcut or something? What the hell are you? Whatever that thing is, I got hurt by it. I'm not sure what to do here. It looks like I can move. You know what? I guarantee I'm gonna need something over here. I guarantee the next moon's over here. That guy again. Come on, Mario. There we go. What is this? Oh, it hurts you. I thought it was that paint from Splatoon. Just leave that poison in the... Alright. Yeah, fuck you, bird. More coins. And there's a pipe down there. I better get that halfway point before I die. Why is this like a Super Mario Galaxy challenge? Alright, keep swimming, Mario. First death of the video. Oh, get out of my fucking way. And I found a secret moon. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? No, get out of my... Don't... Oh my god, I'll be right back. Get out of my way. Alright, finally, it's about time. Alright, now this is staying quiet there, but I'm probably gonna cut that out. Am I doing bad on coins? I can just tell you all that now. Alright, Cappy, do your thing. I think if we clear all this poison out, we get a moon, but I don't really know. I really want to know what to do. That it? I'm gonna try something. No, I wanna pick up the motherfucker, not kick it. Oh my god, I wanna pick it up. Oh wait, I can just go around. Oh, you can destroy the blocks. That's cool. I think these guys are pretty cool. No, don't. Yeah, don't fall like a fucking dumbass. Oh, wait. Something's not right. It sounds like a dinosaur's around here or something. Suppose I'm gonna go check that out. God, this place is gonna give me the heebie-jeebies. Really not doing bad on coins. I think I spotted the moon. No, that's twice that's got that same trap has gotten me. Oh, I thought I could climb that. What the hell was that? This is really giving me the heebie-jeebies. What's up here? There's nothing over here. What's the point of this? Wait, where was that? No, thanks for giving me enough time. Alright, I figured it out and it took me about 10-15 minutes to figure it out off screen. You need to change into this dinosaur. Apparently. How I did it, I just taunted the hell out of this guy. Like, he killed me, like, earlier when I was standing behind a tree. I don't really see how you can see me behind a tree, but it is what it is. Alright, now that I'm the dinosaur now, things will be a lot easier. A hell of a lot easier. I can destroy anything in my way. I think I just despawned them. Moon! I'm pretty sure I just despawned them. I don't know what the hell happened to them. Oh, I can hear them. Oh shit, he's right there. Pull lever to receive seed. Okay. I better get the hell out of here. Okay, I'm gonna wait for this guy to get away. There we go. I just needed one of these to get out of here. Man, that took a while to figure out. First time seeing a fire brother in this game. What's up there? I'm trying to figure out what's up there. Well, I guess I'm not gonna figure it out. No, stop rolling. Oh, I'm gonna need you. What? How did you respawn? There's no way you should have respawned. Hey, get out of here. There's like an entire area pretty much I haven't seen. I'm checking out what I can find. And a Hammer Brother. Well, not Hammer Brother, but Fire Brother. Cool. I guess this is all for a moon. Bye, bitch. Alright, I'm just gonna be quiet here so I can concentrate. And I think I just spotted something back there. In there. Oh, it's just a fire brother. Come on, die. There we go. All that for a moon. There we go, Cappy. Oh my lord. Damn it. I need to heal and I need to badly. Come on, get down here. Why did I die? Let me move you down. I'm just getting moons left and right. Bastard. Alright, a heart. And we're halfway. Moon! Alright, I guess this is the first half of the level. Oh, there's more. Shit. I guarantee you that the Metro Kingdom's next. Either the Metro Kingdom's the next one or the one after. I want to say. Neat, we can use these to get across. Yes, we can. Very slowly. Let's see here. Shit. I got a better idea. I'm doing really well with coins so far. Alright, that's what I really should have done to begin with. But I didn't think to. This is gonna be in one video. I did forget to mention that. I was just lost on that at the deep woods part. That's the one I got lost. Wait, I wonder if that could make us fall off. Probably. There we go, we can flip on top of it. This doesn't seem too hard. And I got hurt. There we go. Got the big boy. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna have to... You know what? I'll be right back. Alright, I made it back. And that's for a moon. Yes, it is. I'm pretty sure that's what been all the moons have been. If I'm missing any, it's too bad, I guess. Nope. There was just one right up there. How many coins have I gotten? 56? We're at the top of the tower. I guarantee we're battling some. No! One of them man battle. That one. There we go. Gotta get in close. Ah. Oh, sweet. Get over there, get over there, get over there. This guy's easy. Even though he's one of the last ones we battle, he's easy. This guy's just easy. And I decided to just jump in the poison like an idiot. There's coins down there. Shit. There we go. That's the only boss, or one of those guys I've beaten on my first try. Alright, that's Wooded Kingdom finished. I believe the Metro Kingdom's up next. Either that or Light, or it's... No, we already did Light Kingdom. It has to be the Metro Kingdom or something else. There's like two or three more kingdoms we haven't done yet. So it's hard to tell what's next. Oh, there's more. Wait, do we have to keep... I'm not doing all that. The Odyssey is powered up. Alright, I believe it has to be the Metro Kingdom that's up next. Because I don't know what other kingdoms there are. Yes, I was right! Up next, the Metro Kingdom's next. Which I did get a moon in the Metro Kingdom already, but that was just the place that you can't access. Well, I mean, you can't access it unless you warp there from the Sand Kingdom, from what I remember. No. Roll. Bowser, you're in deep shit now. Or Mario is, I don't know. What one of them's in deep shit. Don't tell me we have to have a boss battle again. I thought it was Oh, damn it. I thought the Metro Kingdom was up next. What the hell? No, we're just having a battle. Great. I did not expect to even battle Bowser. Yeah, fuck off. Peach, I don't know why you don't just jump off. Peach is kind of a pain in the ass. Yep, we're back on Bowser. There we go! Asshole. Shit. That was my own fault. Wow. Yeah, I throw my hat at you to taunt you. Oh, shit on my cracker. They were too fast. There's too many to dodge. Damn it! I need a heart, and I need it now. Maybe I need to get up close. Yeah, that... No, that failed. That totally failed. Come on, where are you going? Damn it. I got lucky. How come I got lucky the first two times, not this time? There we go. Not yet. Damn it, I died. I jumped a little too early there. All right, hit number one. This is just gonna be like a quick montage. Like, oh, I can shake it. All right, meet y'all back here in a minute. So far, so good. So far, I'm getting really lucky. Alright, last hit. Alright, this is not where I'm gonna get luck. This is the part I'm not gonna get lucky. Where are you going? Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Suck on that, Bowser. Die. Out of the way. Yeah, take that. And Peach is like, oh, he's dead. That reaction was priceless. Fire. See what you're up against, Mario? Yeah, I know what I'm up against, you. Alright, so he's on his way to the moon, I get from what I can see. Oh, really? I thought the Metro Kingdom was up next, not the Lost Kingdom. Where are we now? Well, I guess this is where I'm going to stop now, because I guess we're not moving on to the Metro Kingdom yet. So, if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up, as it's much appreciated, and please subscribe to my channel. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. No, don't save it again.